What's that?
I said, that was a sweet
tour. You like that? It stalled like before I even got to the turn.
Okay, explain to me that side.
Huh?
How can you go full send, looking amazing, in the air behind me, and then wind up in the corner?
Bike stalled. It just does this shit. It just fucking flames out. This thing just like flames out. It'll just. Stop feeling. The feeling of it is just fucking shit, man. It's terrible.
What did you run like 91?
I mix 89 ethanol free Wawa with T4, 50-50.
The other thing that I'm going to order one to make a GPS thing.
Dude, this thing's it flames out all the fucking time. And then I rode at the spark arrestor when I did that hair scramble. It was really fucking bad. It was always stalling. I mean, I get stalled probably 4 or 5 times out here already.
Yeah. Yeah, I saw you coming, so I moved over. And I'm like, okay. And then I'm like, that son of a bitch.
I did that third double down there, though.
Huh?
I did the third
you
double.
Yeah, I
overshot it every time. You're right. It's... There's a really hard kicker on the far right of it. I hit that the first time. Don't hit that. Just go right in the middle.
Not on this.
But I landed damn near halfway to the turn every time.
Yeah, you gotta like just get over like the ridge. Did you roll the track or not?
Yeah, I didn't need to, but I did just to not make it fit. The first time I did it, it's like all the dirt clogs, it's like every time the front end hits it, it just does this. It's like the front end just fucking shoots away from me. It's like it's not even tracking over it.
Yeah. Is that the hard pack stuff?
Yeah.
Soften up.
Two different settings for this part and that part. So you have to find a happy medium.
You gotta pull that
the bottom thing?
Yeah, pull it up and see where you're forking when you're riding.
Yeah, dude, it's deflecting everywhere. In the sand it's great. But on the hard pack it just fucking deflects everywhere. It's all over the place.
Yeah. You'll either have your bike really good here and not so good there, or you have it decent there and then not as good here.
Yeah.
So you got to find kind of like a happy medium.
Yeah, on where you want to be okay and both.
I'm just going to get a second bike, set one up for hard pack and one for soft.
Yeah, but you can't have one sitting over there in the corner.
Yeah.
I'll bring them both to the track. One of them won't get ridden, but it'll be at the track. Yeah. Yeah.
Let's go get a drink.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Yeah, man. That feels good.